was about 2 years ago that I became a Markiplier. I was told to check out a game called Five Nights. I said, it's worth a try. So I looked it up and I found this guy who sounded like he was going to die. I had to see more, so I hit subscribe. 6 hours later, I was like, oh, oh, oh. Say was I know just what I'm doing with my day. I won't solve a flap in any jealous place. Met Tiny Box Tinkride when he got away. I got inspired by everything I viewed. Every day my excitement grew. Metaphorically, I'm just a fan, but you're the reason that I'm on YouTube. I watch Mark Rico playing horror games in Happy Wheels levels of building with rage. Ben and Bob and Matthias and Wade, didn't know them before. Now they're some of my faves. And as my day was filled with his fits, I was so thrilled. I had assignments and attempts to study for, but I was watching still. Like, oh, oh, oh. Until I cry, oh, 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 I guess that means that I become a Markiplier. I become a Markiplier. Everything that I watched, everything that I watched, everything that I watched. Everything that I watched helped me. Everything that I watched.